As I said, not funny.
The Herald reports average home price in Bellingham has skyrocketed to $400,000. What hardworking supervisor, mechanic, or co-op employee can afford that mortgage?
Still not funny.
Okay.